we have three athletes who have competed a whole season in college and now are doing world championships. So I think it sets a wonderful precedence to show that you can do it, that it's possible. And that's amazing.
That I made it through. There's still some good room for improvement, so hopefully we'll have a couple of days to work on that, and then hopefully it'll be great for the final.